So Sharia, the fiqh rulings are very important. But we shouldn't limit religion to halal and haram only, because this is not what the Prophet ﷺ came with. He didn't come only to teach us what is halal and what is haram. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Surah Al-Jumu'ah, He says, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, هو الذي بعث في الأميين رسولا منهم يتلو عليهم آياته ويزكيهم ويعلمهم الكتاب والحكمة. He is the one, Allah is the one who sent a prophet to the people of Mecca to recite the revelation, as He is the only connection between us and the divine revelation, to purify us and to teach us the book and wisdom. Before He teaches us the book and wisdom, before He teaches us what is halal, what is haram, the fiqh rulings, He teaches us what, or He purifies us, not teaches us, He purifies us. He works on at-tazkiyah, on the spiritual aspect. Okay. So same as we need to have a sharia, we need to also have a tariqah, or a spiritual path that we